After seeing the visual feast of the modern Marvel movies, it is fascinating to compare the practical ways in which certain visual effects and stunts were achieved on a late 70s television budget. For the time, it was probably the best adaptation of the character that could be attained. For the next 10 years after the death of the Incredible Hulk, the character made no significant live-action appearances, either cinematically or on TV. That changed in 2003 with Ang Lee's Hulk, starring Eric Bana.